Mr. Webster, this is a pleasure.
Attorney of record for Jabez Stone. Might I ask your name?
I've gone by a good many. Perhaps Scratch will do for the evening. And now I call upon you as a law-abiding citizen to assist me in taking possession of my property.
Not so fast, Mr. Scratch. Produce your evidence, if you have it.
Slattery Stanley Stone, now. There, Mr. Webster, all open and above board and in due legal form. Our firm has its reputation to consider. We only deal in the one way.
This appears, I say it appears, to be properly drawn. But this precious document isn't worth the paper it's written on. The law permits no traffic in human flesh.
Oh, my dear Mr. Webster, courts in every state of the Union have held that human flesh is property unrecoverable. Read your Fugitive Slave Act, or shall I cite Brander versus McRae?
You seem to have an acquaintance with the law, sir.
Sir, that is no fault of mine. Where I come from, we have always gotten the pick of the bar.
Well, come now, sir. Surely we can settle this little difficulty out of court. My client is quite prepared to offer a compromise. A very substantial compromise. Damn it, man, we offer $10,000.
No, Mr. Webster. No.
$20,000. $30,000. Name your figure. I'll raise it if I have to mortgage Marshfield.
Quite useless, Mr. Webster. There is only one thing I want from you. The execution of my contract.
Then I stand on the Constitution. I demand a trial for my client.
The case is hardly one for an ordinary jury, and indeed the lateness of the hour.
Let it be any court you choose. So it is an American judge and an American jury. Let it be the quick or the dead. I'll abide the issue.
You have said it.